Hi, I'm going to show you how you would divide 685 divided by 5. First, you would do 685 and divide it by 5. You would set it up the same exact way. 5 goes into 6 one time, so you'd put your 1 up there and subtract 5, which equals 1. Then you'd bring down your 8, which is 18. 5 goes into 18 three times, so you'd put your 3 up here and then subtract 15, which equals 3. Then you bring down your 5, so that'd be 35. 5 goes into 35 seven times. So you would subtract 35 minus 35, and that equals 0. So you're done. So your answer is 137.